Mr. Chairman, the professors and colleagues, I introduce today. My talk is about improvement of the epithelial contour with stripe grafting, modern concepts with systemized lipoinjection. Large buttock is not necessarily a beautiful buttock. The misconception has been that buttock augmentation is only for those who are seeking larger buttocks, but in reality, it is not about the size, but shape and contour. So the procedure focuses on volume rearrangement. I mean, removing fat from areas in which it is excessive to augment areas that will benefit aesthetically. So, it is a gluteal sculpting rather than buttock enlargement procedure. Delivering a beautiful buttock contouring is not just a matter of adding fat and giving more volume. So, this leads us to an important question. What is beautiful buttock? In fact, there is a universally accepted ideal buttock shape, and differences in preference exist across cultures and ethnicities in both size and shape. However, most have a preference for buttocks that are smooth, rounded, projected with a waist to hip ratio 0.7. And for better understanding of the gluteal aesthetics, Mendel has classified the posterior region into 10 aesthetic units, with 6 important zones that truly define the buttock shape and frame, zone 1 to 5 and zone 8. Marking of the patient is done while the patient is standing and her back is facing the doctor. The most important zone to contour in the gluteal aesthetics are the V-zone and the posterior flank triangle. Suctioning techniques. First, we should work on framing, then start to work on details. In the lateral decubitus position, this position is the best for waistline contouring. And in the prone position, this helps to contour the V-zone, which is very important and gives a pleasant result, the remaining of fat in the posterior flank triangle. The fat to be grafted is collected in a sterile canister, next centrifugation of Zahn and Moj. But unlike before, we only graft fat in subcutaneous tissue. No more grafting is allowed in the muscle or under the muscle, so we are admitting a new term of safe butt lift, as stated by Daniel Delvecchio. Also keep in mind that is equally important in this procedure is the contouring of the surrounding gluteal frame. This alone will create a tremendous change in shape. A well-defined frame accentuates the buttock, even without adding any volume of fat. There is still even if all the fat is lost, we are still creating a lifetime change in the gluteal shape. Both lipocare, like garments and pressure pads, setting and sleeping modification, complications are similar to lipoplasty and most serious is fat embolism. Fat grafting is by far the best method for buttock augmentation because it allows for a more precise augmentation, quicker recovery, and tremendous patient satisfaction. Different patients have different bodies and can achieve different results. What is achievable doesn't only depend on the surgical art, but also on the bodies we get to work on. Some clinical cases, this is a pre-operative result and immediate post-operative, again comparing both sides. This video demonstrates immediate post-operative result with contouring of the lower back. Again, pre-operative A-shaped buttock, immediate post-operative, pre-operative, immediate post-operative. Also, a video demonstrates how the result is marvelous immediately post-operative. Again, very challenging V-shaped buttock, immediate post-operative, in pre, 2 weeks post. Pre-operative, immediate post-operative result. In this case, I did a reconstruction of depression deformity in the buttock after liposuction by a non-plastic surgeon, and the 6 months post-operative. Again, this case came to me with deformed buttock, step deformity in the lower back, previous trial of fat transfer, and this is the immediate post-operative result. Again, very challenging V-shaped buttock, and this after 2 sessions of lipofilling, and this result is 6 months apart. This case was born as a congenital twin, and this deformed buttock result from the separation process. I did lipofilling and scar revision, and this 2 weeks post-operative. Again, pre-operative, 1 year post-operative. In these 2 cases, I didn't put even a droplet of fat. It is just by contouring of the surrounding gluteal frame, as I mentioned before. And you can see how marvelous is the buttock after 6 months post-operative. Pre-operative, 6 months post-operative. This is also a very challenging V-shaped bottom, and this result is 1 year post-operative. 6 months post-operative result. This case, I did a hybrid augmentation implant plus fat transfer, and by contouring of the surrounding gluteal frame, as I mentioned before. Preoperative, immediate post-operative result. Preoperative, post-operative result. Preoperative, post-operative, 2 weeks post-operative. Again, pre and immediate post-operative. And this result is 1.5 year post-operative. Thank you very much.